ROHM YQ series Schottky barrier diodes available from Mauser Electronics are trench MOS SPDs that improve the trade-off between low forward voltage and low reverse current compared to planar SPDs. This minimizes switching losses, resulting in improved efficiency, especially in high frequency switching applications, while also reducing the risk of thermal runaway. The YQ series SPDs feature a 100 volt maximum reverse voltage and are available with average rectified current ratings from 1 to 30 amps in single channel configurations and up to 60 amps in dual channel configurations. They're offered in a wide range of package sizes, from the compact PMDE package with a 1005K size to the larger D2 pack or TO263L for the highest current ratings. While many SPDs use a planar structure, the lower forward voltage of the trench MOS structure offers efficiency improvements. However, trench MOS devices typically feature a worse reverse recovery time, which leads to higher losses when switching. ROHM has developed a proprietary trench MOS structure that overcomes the problem of typically worsening TRR, reducing VF and IR by approximately 15 and 60% respectively, and compared to SPDs with similar voltage and current ratings, while also delivering an industry-leading TRR of just 15 nanoseconds. The reduced TRR has been shown to reduce reverse recovery losses by as much as 37%. When combined with the lower forward voltage, total switching losses have been reduced by 26%, contributing to lower application power consumption. The devices have a junction temperature rating of 150 degrees Celsius and offer stable performance even when subjected to higher temperatures. ROHM's YQ series SPDs are ideally suited for switching power supplies, freewheeling diodes, and reverse polarity protection in power supplies for industrial equipment and in lighting applications. They're also offered as AEC Q101 qualified products for applications including automotive LED headlamps and DC to DC converters in XEVs. ROHM YQ series Schottky barrier diodes are available now on Mauser.com.